In this problem, you're given this function for charge and you want to find current at t equals 10. So you need to recall that current is equal to the rate of change of charge over time. This is the formula for current. You first have to derive this in terms of t. So deriving it just gives you 10, okay? And then next you need to plug in whatever this is for t, but because this doesn't have any t in the equation, the current is just going to be 10 amps.